Oh, we're recording, all right. You bet your ass we're recording. Oh, man. Oh, man. Life, right? Am I right? Am I right, Internet? Oh, life. Life happens. You got that right, Lemon. Life happens. Hi, Internet. It's just me. It's contemplating life. You know, sometimes when you start thinking about life and like grand scale, you're just all like, oh my gosh, we're doomed. We're so doomed. And then you see something awesome. You see like a cool cartoon and you're like, I'm so happy to be alive so I can watch this cartoon. Yes. Life's funny. Life's real funny. Has a sense of humor. For sure. For sure. Anyway, enough contemplating. Today, we're gonna do more Rammstein! Oh my gosh. I hope you're as excited as I am, because I'm tickled pink. Yep, tickled pink. I'm thrilled, I'm pumped, I'm jazzed. Yeah, I'm jazzed, alright. Today we're gonna do Rammstein, Rammlied. I guess it's whatever. Anyway, we're gonna do a live performance from Madison Square Garden. I swear, Rammstein live is. I don't even have words for how outstanding he is live, or they are live. It's so good. It's so good. Like, the performances that they put on are just all like, it's so jaw-dropping. Like, how can they do this? This is so amazing. So here's one thing I've been doing. Just so you know, Internet, just so you know, if I watch a live performance, I usually watch the music video, if there's a music video, right afterward, just because their music videos are phenomenal. I know, and I don't want to miss some of the cool stuff that they show in the music videos. So if I watch a live performance, I usually watch the other one right afterward, not on camera, because I already reacted to the song, so once is good enough. Anyway, because it's not like I have a gajillion, bazillion other things I want to react to. Anyway, so this one, after I get done watching this one, I'll see if there's a music video and I'll watch that one. But for today, we're doing Rammstein, Rammlied, live from Madison Square Garden. And let's just get to it. Here we go. Take a deep breath. I'm ready. I'm so ready for this. Okay. Here we go. Rammstein. Here we go. Oh my god! Oh my gosh, I can already feel the excitement! I'm just rocking out of my pants already! He's not so fast! Yes! Oh! Wait. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so into this. I keep almost forgetting to pause. Rammstein. La 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 la. Rammstein. You see his mouth? His mouth's all glowing. I wish I could make my mouth do that. I don't know how many batteries you have to swallow to get that to happen, but it looks amazing. Oh my gosh. Rammstein. Oh my gosh. Their stage presence is, I can't express how amazing their stage presence is. Like, it's just so, oh my gosh. Okay, let's get to it.
Werden. Wir nehmen wenig, geben viel. Wenn ihr keine Antwort wisst, richtig ist, was richtig ist. Bist du traurig und allein, wir sind zurück, schalte ein.
I swear, this guy, this lead singer, he's so amazing. He could sing about anything, and I would just be captivated, just beyond captivated. He'd be like, I found a bug, and it's in my soup. I don't know if I'm gonna come home after work. Like, and I would just be like, yeah, I don't know if I'm coming home after work either. Yeah. Okay, you can sing anything. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Okay, here we go. What? Oh my gosh. Oh, he does it again. He like comes out of the scene and his mouth's like, oh, like the Holy Spirit himself is speaking through him. Oh, the lights all beaming through. Either that or he ate something really spicy. He ate some Taco Bell and his stomach's on fire. That could happen also. Anyway, he comes out looking like a vulture god. Oh, like, he rolls up, he's all, peasants, find me all of the worms. And we're like, okay, let's get him all the worms he needs. Let's be good peasants. Like, raw, Stein. Oh, this is so good. This is so good. Again, I don't know what he's saying, but I don't care because it's amazing. Yeah, I'll listen to him all day. I don't give a crap. That's awesome. I love it. Love everything he does. It's so good. Raw. Start. Yeah. You know, I should probably start looking up some of the words. What are the English translations of this one? Oh, I didn't even check. Oh, I should check to see if there were subtitles. Next time. Next time. I'll see if there's a video with subtitles. So that way I could be like, oh, that's what they're saying. It's not like it matters. It's not like it matters. It's so good. It's so good. Like, the music flows through your body, and it's just like, it makes you feel like you understand what they're saying. It's like, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. They're singing about, Rammstein, death. That's death. That I assume it's death. That matter sounds amazing. Sounds amazing. Oh, this group. This group is so good. Okay. Oh my gosh. You know, I don't know if there's a better way to start the day than with some live Rammstein. We're gonna do some more live Rammstein for sure. We got some other requests for it, so we're gonna do some more. And man, Madison Square Garden, that seems to be like the home run, right, for their live performance. So good, so good. Okay, all right, internet, if you think you could bow down to a vulture god, hit that like and subscribe. I could. All right, hope you have a good day, internet. Bye.